Okay, good morning, day two. So, had a rainy and stormy afternoon yesterday, so we weren't able to continue our dig. But got a little bit out of here in between the lightning. So this is kind of what we're up against. We've got the one end of our foundation started. We'll continue, same plan as yesterday. Everything's still laid out, I think. Might have to touch up some of these spray paint marks so we don't lose it, but otherwise we got our laser set up over here, our grade man ready to go. Let's get started. All right, here we go. Stop for a quick coffee refill. Thought I'd take the second to show progress so far. So we can see what we have left. This is the back corner here, or front corner actually, of the the dig. We have basically just to square this off here. Somebody's sunglasses, better move that. And this is what we got so far. This is the front porch area in the front of the house in the back. So same plan, piling topsoil at the back, any good usable fill towards the driveway to fill in the low spots in the driveway. So got a low spot back here. We're just gonna fill in, and then the rest of the material bring towards the front, cover over the culvert, and then finish the driveway base. All right, let's keep going.
Thank you.
getting fuel here. This thing. you want to shut the laser off as well, we'll go for lunch. Okay, so all done the dig for the new foundation. Kind of see the finished product here.